my Jesus, and I want you to love him too.
I'd love to think with us just for a few minutes out of a wonderful text, and a text that was easy for me to think of in the light of Chrystell's life.